WrestleMania. Definitely an event like no other. This is an event that packs football stadiums across the country. And I've been lucky enough to go to 4 WrestleManias, and this will be my 5th. Enough about the past, though. Let's get to it, to WrestleMania 39, Night 1. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm over here at Sofi Stadium, WrestleMania. WrestleMania 39, night one, with the, with another Austin piece, the Austin baseball jersey. Woo! I'm juiced. Yeah, the parking lot right now is not, at least for this side, but this place is, it's huge, but like in a not big seating area. You can see the freaking glass and on the roof. But first time being here, I do want to go when it's a football game, you know, whenever the Raiders play there against the Chargers. But it ain't football season no more. It's WrestleMania season. So I'm going to show you just like how it was back at 38, 30. Well, I didn't do a vlog for 35, but yeah, 37, 38. And let's get it cracked. Yay! I'm a little bit late. Well, I'm like an hour and a half, almost 2 hours early, but I'm trying to check out most of the inside, so I'll probably check out more of the around the stadium for night two. So stay on the lookout for that one. I'm finally in, and yeah, this place is nice. It's like, it's covered from the roof, but as you can see, it's still kind of an outside stadium. So I like that. But if there's bad weather, kind of suck, because the rain could still go to the side. But let's see, once again, let's see what they got for the merch. One thing about it, man, that's a lot of room. Like when I was at AT&T Stadium last year, I had to move kind of like this, but 1 hour till the show starts and so much room.
platinum recording artist, the king of hip hop, and I was in WrestleMania the Musical. Snoop has been in over 80 movies, and I am the star of the Marine 3, 4, 5, and 6. Tonight, you will see some of the best of the best. Down to the action. Snoop, can you get into the action?
Let's fire it up!
A-Town.
LA Knight. It is. And Zane in the membrane. LA Knight. I found him. And Zane in the membrane. Yeah.
That's a lot of meat.
pretty clean, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Here's your
brother, son. Let's go. Macho Man!
The match we needed.
Oh, yeah, brother.
I said the only thing that would be better than those numbers is that you had a match tonight.
Everyone in this stadium knows that I am the toughest man here.
Hey, man, this is what you do. I don't do this. I'm Kevin Nietzsche, what are you doing?
Did his own move.
Crazy how last year was so different with these guys, with Kevin Owens facing Stone Cold Steve Austin, which Stone Cold's great, but he hasn't been in the ring for 19 years. And then you got Sami Zayn being body slammed by Wee Man and pinned by Johnny Knoxville. But look at him now.
Great show, man. Got the goosebumps right now. A little cold. It's like 30 degrees outside. And for those that don't know, yeah, it's like 32 or something like that. The wind's coming in because it's open over there. So, but man, great seats. Woo!
WrestleMania Saturday. We'll see you back here tomorrow for WrestleMania Sunday. On behalf of WrestleMania, thank you. Good night.
CC, stay tuned for night two. I think that one might be great too. We'll see. I'm out.
What the f is up, WrestleMania?